As a pedestrian, you have the same standard of care as anybody else, which is that of a reasonably prudent person.